Hey guys, what's going on? Elsa Productions here today, and today we have got... Right, okay, well first of all, I'm wearing a Christmas hat. Oh, yay, because it's the 21st of December,
Well, the video, when we make this video...
No, this video will be uploaded on the 21st of December.
It is the 21st of December.
Exactly, it will be uploaded today, hopefully. I'll upload it once we go to the summer. Right, so we are doing a new thing, let's go anyway, right?
Let's just are we, who's going to explain it, me or you?
We'll both explain. Right, basically we're playing for players,
where
it's me versus mine. Basically, if I win, I get two of Mike's players. If he wins, he gets two of my players. And
oh yeah, guys, we don't know what team each other's got. So, we're going to have a look now. When we go into the game, and then we can see, and then we're gonna say what two players we're playing for.
Thanks for taking more words on mouth, Mike. Right, okay, let's go. Mike, come on. Right, you've got on the market today.
What team have you got?
Okay, right. I'll say first.
Want to know what team. Alright, who team have you got?
Oh,
this is a nice team. Oh, both got practically.
Jordi Alba, I'll have Jordi Alba. And I'll have Piszczek. Who will you have?
I'll have Dante and Bamian.
Hello and welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate.
Fuck's sake. So annoying. What? I don't want to lose Jordi Alba, it costs too much to lose. It's 11k. We're losing.
Welcome everybody to our match.
I'm quite happy I've done that. I'm quite happy I haven't got
too much. Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Alan,
but I can't play.
Conditions that favour attack.
And
well, what's he doing in the
top? Yeah,
conditions are like this and the ball's skidding across the circle.
You normally get plenty. We're not doing defence here, mate.
Come on, man. Yeah, that's where you get from Basel.
In charge,
Sung Kwan Cho.
He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball.
Kill him.
Yeah, Emerick Aubameyang. Martian Hunterline.
Wow, Hunterline, quick selling you after this.
Jesus.
Oh yeah, by the way guys, this is my first time playing with this team.
Good tackle, he is the tackler in the team.
This is the second time because I only got like 5 minutes with the team before this, so because like EA fucking crashed on us.
Which again, stop
from an effort from a long, long way out.
Wasn't
oh yes!
I don't know.
It's an amazing
ball. Right, let's go. Come on.
Fuck you.
You're
gonna
what? That's just weird.
Well, no one.
I wanna fuck you. Fuck you.
That's so weird. Intro to this video. Just gonna have you saying that and being scared looking at the camera. That would be so good. Oh my god.
A corner, the record.
God. A corner. So tense.
Rising.
I don't want to make a mistake.
He did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his.
Come on, Oliver. Stay with me.
That's what she said. The goalkeeper to reach it though.
Just
couldn't get the power and direction on that header, making it easier than it might have been.
That just bobbled through. Easy for the goalkeeper.
Oh crap, that was great. Whoa, ref!
Legend.
Wow. Wow. Right, I'm going to play properly now. No more shooting from long range.
Possession in the midfield area.
Offside, fuck.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition.
Yeah, come on.
Side.
Okay, I'm stopping now.
Stop saying
what she
said. Well, Bartek. It's Huntala.
Yes, it's brilliant.
Brilliant
out,
Nick, and he
takes the shot. Wow, Aubameyang, wow!
Jesus Christ, do you see the size of
Pamela? Had a part to play there.
Like a tank. Behind the front camera. Oh no, it's a cover. Now it's good.
Bartek. and he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Now he'll get it back again. Looking good this
crap.
Goal. Yes! Gone!
For fuck's sake!
11k and whatever else there is, here we go.
For fuck's sake!
Ooh.
Fucking hell!
That was a good finish. Come on, Mike, come on.
It was a bit fortunate.
Fuck off.
From his point of view, but it was exactly the right spot.
Yeah, one word, Martin. Unstoppable.
Was bought his team today as well.
I'm worried to get it.
El Hero Elliot.
Well, every game we play, I seem to go 1-0 in the first half, then end up losing. So this still isn't my game.
Javi Martinez.
Why is Martinez there? Oh, for fuck. Right, Huntslaw, you're getting quicksold.
Really good.
Make sure you don't sell your own team, mate.
You can have Huntelaar in with it as well if you want. Right.
Bartek.
Someone make a run, Jesus Christ.
Now she have Huntelaar.
Oh my God.
You did say someone
bloody
make
hell.
A run.
Come on, man. Not a run like it didn't take a leak in your pants.
Elliot, what a talented player he is.
Now someone can run.
I just looked at
the attacking third.
Put it in.
Tried to steer it in with the volley. What a chance.
Who the fuck was that?
No, it was, and it's a chance squandered. It's a poor miss from him.
Yeah. I like a friggin' weirdo. I looked at the camera before just to check what I look like. I'm like, right.
You can tell when it's not your day when nobody's got a shot on target.
Crossing here. Hit
with
the
here. Oh wow. You rely to the retard that can't kick a ball. Ball to the retard.
Blazikowski.
Oh yeah, Felipe Santana. No wonder you're catching up with me. Yeah, near in your head. Wow.
The goalkeeper for that positive piece of play catching the cross.
Go on.
Oh, wrong player. Smart guy, aren't you?
And it's just flown off the
one
outside
out,
of the foot.
Yeah, and he might just wonder whether he's chosen the right studs because it's really wet out there.
Alan, it is about quality as well as quantity. Lots of shots, but not too many goals.
No, and they haven't worked the keeper enough.
Fuckers, right. Don't say he's
done. Wide. Don't kill him. Do
El Hero Elia.
I thought he got him. I got him for the money. Elia, come here, you're dead.
Got support here. Oh, he's got past his man.
Oh, hear him, your dad, come here.
Oh, and they're on the cap.
Run. It's a great ball.
Here he is with a chance. He strikes a goal.
Yes! Yes! Aubameyang, get in there. Fuck yes, back in the game.
You've already got Aubameyang as well.
But this is a team of...
Yeah.
To be honest,
that's
and
embarrassing.
Running the opposition ragged, and
just from the money.
Oh wow!
Chances,
stuff you.
Don't see that too often.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. The opposition back off; they could be in trouble. The ball gets to here.
Log in the box. Wow! You walked away from the ball.
I know, circle.
Fuck it! It's not coming to me. Oh wait, it's right next to me.
Oh, yeah, Hunter, I do something now, don't you?
Close to the headset!
Yes! Yes!
That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's
oh my God, that was perfect. I freaking just saw it there and thought, crap.
Wow. Fucking
oh my
talk
God.
About a
retard. Oh my God. Perfect. What a troll.
I feel so special. Right
Javi Martinez.
Now.
And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by it.
Until you hit the post, you've redeemed yourself a tiny bit. You still need to redeem yourself. Now.
It's Huntelaar.
Huntelaar, you still not redeemed yourself. You are redeeming yourself ever so slightly.
Miss, no! Yourself.
Yes, you've redeemed yourself!
Probable range.
You redeemed yourself.
I love how I'm shout with goal. Awesome pass. Go, yes, you're a danger, sir.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room.
Fucking hell.
Great strike. Still getting quick sold.
I won't quick sell you now. What? I may give you to Kurt, but you're not being quick sold. You go to a different family.
I'll quick sell.
Javi Martinez. Now Lennon. Danger when Lennon's on the ball. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Beautifully done, the back heel.
Wow! Yes!
Bartek.
Plummer's high.
Good run.
So
good
crap.
Run, Hunter. Wow! Wow! Awesome, wow.
The score. This has been
last
first half. On both sides.
I hate this game.
Getting the right results at the end of the game.
Yeah, the training team had a bit of work to do, but from what they showed in that first half, I think they can
reach the gap.
I dominated you. I dominated you.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Into the face of the opposition. Bartek. That's a clever little clip into a teammate. Well, they've been thwarted here.
He's already being quick sold.
Better things to come.
Run, Błażejkowski! Run! Outside of the boot!
Stopping that shot. Very
close enough.
Yeah, he's picked himself up and he's done well for his team there.
He's got it back again.
Lift effort. Drop.
Okay, concentration.
It's not mine either.
I can't concentrate.
Drop. Oh, no. Yes!
Got to be. Well hit. And well saved. Well then, a goal up. Now they've got a corner hit.
Under the pressure.
He's met it with his head. That's a
cracking under the pressure.
Forward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice.
Oh, crap.
I've got some concern for the player.
What are you doing?
Blame here. Maybe a muscle difficulty.
He's injured.
You're a spaz!
Great technique. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff should.
Oh, don't pass it to him. He's injured.
Some concern on the bench here because he's
feeling. For God's sake!
Not sure how long he can last. I think the physio's going to keep an eye on him.
Thanks very much, Jeff. He's gone too early. He's offside. Javi Martinez.
Perhaps you've opened my... Don't open my...
Well, he's been given the ball, really. Yeah. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Aaron Lennon.
Wow, referee, move!
Reach for it, slid into the tackle. Bartek.
Jet.
Gonna let play go on here, it's an advantage.
It's ours, yep. It's ours, boys. 1-0.
Aubameyang.
1-0 in chance. 1-0. There goes our chance.
Referee, red card!
Given
yes!
The four red cards. Out comes the yellow card from the referee.
Black, I call red card. And
all my face points into the point.
The referee just stopped the play, whatever.
Just watch if it shows you face points.
But this ref is simply
bewildered after this one.
He let it go on.
No, if it shows my
sensible call, I mean, it was a decent situation for the side.
But this should go to someone.
Pushed away by the goalkeeper.
Crap. Oh, crap, it's fucking Martin. Oh, pitch check, this one. No. Wow. 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 Thank you.
Come on.
Cheers.
Tee it off.
Bartek.
No.
Come on!
No!
What a
no!
No!
Hit the post!
No!
Yes!
No!
Luis Gustavo. Into the attacking third.
Ow!
I'm cracking under the pressure now.
How? How? No, please! No, Lord, please! No, Scully.
In with the chops!
Crap.
To use the outside.
Fuck.
Oh, did he not score?
Not a bad effort. I think looking back on it, may not needed him to use the outside. Could have just put his laces through.
Yeah, Emerick Aubameyang. He wants it back from his teammate.
Thank you, Ref. Shit. If you didn't get that, then you can go and brush your mop.
Intervene once he made a miss. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
No, he just failed. I was going to say, Bar's going to go and brush the floor with your mop.
Got good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save.
Whenever I hear that, like, speaker thing, I always think it's my brother.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff.
Wait, one shot!
Nasty there.
That's not a one shot.
That was a pretty
real discomfort.
That was
a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
And Jeff right up to the minute, as always.
Possibly.
Wow. Wow! Thank you.
He has made the
wrong turn. Run, Hunter, I'll move. Oh, run. Yeah, good boy. I don't think you should be fast.
Javi Martinez.
Why am I going to stop for you?
Say he's looking tired, they might have to take him off. Well, it's tuck here, Alan.
Money on the line.
Backing them to... The referee has given the...
Wait, my free kick.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Really good try.
Oh,
need a lot of confidence in yourself to do that. Nearly got a goal for it.
It's two times, man.
Very good save and a great
goal. Oh, great save.
Well, the ball didn't bounce off it.
What?
Bubbles.
Hello?
And we're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock. With just a one goal margin.
He can't do skill with him. Oh, yes he can.
Bartek.
Go! Come on!
Oh yeah, blocked him off.
No.
Oh. Crap, that wasn't the right thing to do!
No!
Oh!
Lucky! You're so friggin' lucky!
Ooh, deflection has sent the ball.
That's not even funny! How lucky can you get? Up.
Set pieces right here, they could get...
I thought you called me a Wookiee then!
Yeah,
Wookiee! Nah! Am I a Wookiee?
Is that... Ah! Here. Okay, come on! Well, what's that?! Go!
You might be needed again to go...
No! No!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh!
Javi Martinez. He's checked. It's
put the box up.
Yes.
Right in quickly to try and win the ball back.
No, please.
Made a fine diving save.
Please.
Strong strike.
Let me go for an outswing. Are you ready for this?
Right,
a little outswing.
Get...
Oh crap, that was too far.
Come on.
Had to keep his
eye
on the ball.
Come on. Come on, please,
no,
please,
no,
please,
no,
please,
no,
please, please,
no,
please,
no,
please,
no,
please,
no, no,
yes, yes,
no.
Go on, go on, yes, yes, yes,
no,
yes,
no, no, 90th minute,
that's what we get for your little outswing,
why, EA,
oh, my god,
fuck's
thank
sake.
God for that.
I'm gonna have to go for it.
Yes!
Oh, come
on!
Oh,
thank God for that.
Oh, wait, it ends as a draw. Wait, does it? Yeah, it ends as a draw. Oh, no, it doesn't. Yay. Extra time and then penalty.
Oh, God, Jesus, dear.
Extra time coming up now. Off we go into the extra period.
Fuck's sake. Wow!
Aubameyang.
Wow, it's going to be a red card, isn't it?
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. I like this referee.
Well, red card.
No advantage, so have
the free kick. I was right as well.
Red card.
No, you got a red card.
And he's giving
yes. One less midfielder for you, mate.
Well, that's
right. Oh, wait, I should send the defensive mid gone. Yeah.
Again, it's a reckless one.
Goalkeeper's down.
Damn it.
Oh, now down to some players. Brilliant.
Alba's going to score, you ready? Get Alba to score.
What a chance here. Goes for goal.
Fuck's sake, Alba.
I know what would happen in the closing minutes, and there aren't many of those left, so had he scored...
Really
tilted it his team's way.
Yeah. Of he don't Alba stop running.
He wasn't the man, was he?
Challenges for the ball. Straightforward stop.
He's injured.
Long way out.
No, your player's injured.
Javi Martinez.
Wow! Fucking retarded pass.
It's Huntelaar. Could be dangerous. Looking for Huntelaar. Here's the cross. It goes towards Aubameyang.
Great. Wow! Wow! We were two defenders and you're in with the slowest defender.
No! Wrong person, you idiot! Freaking it! There's some guy fully in the open, no one marking, ready to shoot, and you pass it to the other one.
Oh, a real rush of blood with that
FIFA
opportunity.
FIFA logic. Yeah, I'm not shouting these.
Yeah, and you could tell he knew it was significant. He snatched
it
up.
Young guys in
blue
t-shirts, yeah,
well, he's just
back.
Not.
Why is it obviously?
Well, today.
On me.
In.
Here comes the cross.
Annihilation.
That's a good save from a venomous shot.
Annihilation.
The end of an extraordinary piece of play. It's been a really good match this.
Half time.
And we reached the
end. Same scores. I want to see his stats. Let's see from.
I mean, annihilation. Right, come on,
stats.
Come on.
I've had 22 shots, 12 on target, and you've had 8 shots. And 4 on target.
Well, just that's 15 minutes I'm left there. Now.
How have I only scored 2?
Is underway.
Take more
How
chances.
Have I only scored 2 and I've had 52?
What a slight tackle.
But, actually, that.
No, actually, it's second.
Come to
luck.
Well, that's the sort of defending that can win you a match. It was a brilliant.
Yeah, but I've had you.
Yeah, but I've
difficult
scored.
Circumstance.
You scored in the 90th
say
minute.
I, say
sure.
I had.
But he looks absolutely.
Sure,
but
we scored
yeah,
in the
no,
90th
that's
minute.
Aubameyang.
I'm meant to.
Arsene Huntelaar.
Of course you're meant to do it. You're not going to fucking miss, are you? You're not going to try and miss.
Of course not.
Corner flag. Nailed it.
Gonna keep his head down and keep his
bottom.
Do
I?
That, are you? No. Wow! Wow!
Partey.
One.
What? Yeah. Right in quickly.
Oh wow! 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 Fucking wow.
The winning goal.
Fucking wow. I'm gonna be a fucking tryhard now.
5 minutes to go until the end of the world. And you give me some rest. 4 minutes left to go.
I've got fucking 6, you tit. Now 5.
Up he steps with a goal that might well settle this issue.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Here he is with a chance. That could be the end of the game for this player.
Wow!
Stopped in his tracks by that damaged muscle, I'm sure.
Great.
Jan Huntelaar. Great.
Fuck off sometime.
And it will go into the middle now. Straight to the defender. Great
cross. Referee!
By the ref. They tried to get in the face of the opposition.
Woo!
This team, but it's come at a cost, hasn't it? Sending off yellow card, another yellow here.
I'm going to shoot from this.
Another track record.
I've never tried a free kick out with any of these, so this is going to be right. I'm going to have to look
today.
At it.
What
the heck was that?
Bowie thing, really.
Oh, right, okay. Which one?
Which
Oh!
Wow! 1 minute left.
Alan, how significant is that going to be? It's a bad miss.
It is a bad miss, and he's tucked away. Then. Harder chance in that in his career, so...
Shit. Offside, fuck's sake.
Oh, too early.
I just want a gold ticket. Thanks. Fuck's sake, he's used to it. Fucking blow on me.
Full distance here after... Tribute to their fitness and to their character, even though they didn't have as many players as the opposition, they've actually managed to win.
Yeah, and they used the ball really intelligently, Martin. They've got pace going forward, and that was invaluable here.
So it's all been resolved in that period of extra time. Always a dramatic way to find a winner.
Stop worrying.
We to go through the lottery of penalties today. I leave
with FIFA.
Highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff.
How much is this check worth? Come on,
you've only
lost 16 grand.
Yes. Only? Why don't you give me 16 grand then?
Right.
Exactly!
Oh, I'm so freaking cold! No. Oh. Right, okay, I will be putting up. Okay, we got any players in here? No, right, okay, right. Right, we'll call the crappiest player up. Right, who we got? Who have we got? Bronzes you can't put up. There we go, Diego, he's gone up. Right, okay, wait, Diego. Mate, who's better? I'll give you the better player. Who's better, Diego or Molito? Okay, he's answering me right anyway, I'll just put Diego. Right, place on Western Transfer Market. Right, okay, mate, you ready? Right, okay. What do you need to know?
I'm a watchman.
It's Diego Cunha. Just put Cunha. Diego. He's Brazilian. His team has got it's like Word Ram or something. No, Wolfsburg, is it? He's in the Bundesliga. He's a striker.
Right. Yeah, I've got him.
Not my one. Right, okay, I'm gonna put the starting price as I'll put 10k starting price. Starting price 11k and then buy now price 12k. Okay. Okay, Mai, I need you to talk to me. I know you're upset, but I need you to talk. Right, okay. 11k, 12k. Yeah. No, not compare price. Oh no. So 11k, 12k, yeah. Okay, listen, Transfer Market. Right, okay, he's up. Putting on for an hour. Need to take him off. Right, tell me when you've done it. Right, send club. Right guys, so if you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like down below. Yeah, okay, so if you enjoyed this video guys, make sure to drop a like down below. As always, drop a comment, we really appreciate that, so it's really good. I like really comments. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe. Right, okay. So, goodbye, and as